showcase their talents at this year's conference. The Nightingales are Nazareth Area School District's premier women's vocal ensemble, and it's without doubt their success thrives under the talented leadership of our choral director, Mrs. Kelly Rocky.
Mrs. Kelly S. Rocky has been the choral director of Nazareth Area High School since 2006, and I'm proud to say she was the first teacher that I hired when I She's a graduate of Penn State University, and she has also earned a master's in vocal performance from Westchester University. She's the director of the high school concert choir, Nightingales, Cantus, and oversees two student-directed a cappella groups. She also teaches four levels of piano and two levels of music theory. Nazareth Area School District was recognized as one of the best in the nation for music education by the Nana Foundation for the past 4 years, and that's a credit to Mrs. Rocky and all of our music teachers in our school district. She has served as a guest conductor for several choir festivals and was selected as the Penn State School of Music Outstanding Music Education Alumni Award winner for the 2021 school year, and she was also named as a semi-finalist in the Pennsylvania Teacher of the Year program for the 2021 year. Kelly and her husband Michael live in Coopersburg with their 9-year-old twins, Allie and
The Nazareth Nightingales would like to dedicate this performance to Dr. Lynn E. Drayfall. Mrs. Brody was a student of Dr. Drayfall while at Penn State University. Dr. Drayfall's spirit lives on through all of her students who are now inspiring students of their own.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're proud to present to you the Nazareth Area School District Nightingales.
Thank you. We'd like to present this plaque as a remembrance for the fine performance of Ms. Broadhead. Thank you all and wonderful.